Hey everyone, this is Dark 400. Today we're fighting King Crusher Cruel. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event of the game. We bring you the 12 3-minute rounds of boxing for the Undisputed Heavyweight Champions of DKI. Brought to you this evening by Rare Nintendo in association with Cruel Enterprises. Introducing the Kong Family. Versus King Crusher Cruel. So just that the kids are not on the entire percent will act in an unbiased manner. Weighing in, that's all, 800 pounds, that could be the prime primate. Donkey Kong. King K. Rool. What do I do? Damn it. What am I supposed to be aiming at? I don't even know what I aimed at last time. What am I aiming for? I can't aim for a Cruel. Look, did I just get hit? What am I aiming for? Okay, I need to look up how to fight this guy because I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I just have to wait in the barrel for a bit. Thank you. Ha! Camera's just showing off to the crowd, huh? Okay. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now, making his way into the ring, is the champ of champs, Diddy Kong. Stop hitting me with that frickin'... I can't aim! Thank you. Get in the barrel! I can't even get in the barrel now! It had to be the jetpack. Not fair! The barrel's too high! And I can't stop moving! Fuck you, Coral. What? No! I don't even have time to aim. And I can't get my jetpack! The jetpack controls are so stupid! Why of all the controls that have to be this one for duty? They could have picked any other control for duty, but it had to be fucking jetpack! I got one side on the third one gone, and that's all I keep getting. No!
What? What?
Yeah, I have to do better in the app day. Back in my day, I would have put the golden bag out the cold. They didn't show me to.
Take that!
He boasts the longest reach currently in the world today. Introducing... Lanky Kong. No.
What do I do? There's nothing to do. Oh, now I fucking grab it.
Thank you.
Why are you not attacking the freaking Switch?
I failed that fight, and now I have to go through this again. This battle is far too long. Hit the switch! Now they're getting his head out of there. Hailing all the way from DK Isles, it's the girl with the world. Tiny car. Thank you. Are you serious? Uh-oh, the bell's broken. Can't save him again. Tipping the scales at a mighty 2,000 LPs, he's the hard-hitting Chunky Kong. I'm sorry, but what do I do? Is there a timing I have to do? Thank you. Okay. Last round again. I just don't know what to do now. So it shouldn't be that hard anymore. Switch or not? And that's it. Rules defeated. Donkey Kong 64 is done. Rules pretty tough about it. Hi, Candy. Who was just about to attack Chunky, and now Girl's getting distracted by Candy. Here comes Chunky. Kick his butt! And Clumsy just be cruel up.
And that's it. DK Island is safe once again. Banana Fairy.
I'm done talking. Funky. It's getting funky.
Squawks is farting. Flapper! Oh, it's the pig. And the hippo. And with that, TK64 is over. I'll see you guys next time.